In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to turn off Wallpaper Engine on Steam. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you own Wallpaper Engine on Steam and you have a wallpaper that is currently active that you wish to turn off, all you have to do is open up Wallpaper Engine. As you can see, you will be able to find it under all the installed wallpapers. You have two ways of stopping the playback of the wallpaper. The one I recommend is you click on the system tray, as you can see this little arrow. And as long as Wallpaper Engine is running through Steam, you can right-click this option and either select pause or quit. If you click pause, it will just be paused, but it will still run in the background. So all you have to do to turn it off completely is right-click and then select quit. And as you can see, the Wallpaper Engine wallpaper has went away and it has been properly turned off. You also have another alternative, which I'm gonna showcase here, but keep in mind that simply exiting Wallpaper Engine is enough. If you open up Wallpaper Engine once again and you go to your wallpapers, you can also select the unsubscribe option, as you can see over here. If you unsubscribe, this will be uninstalled, so it will be turned off, but the actual wallpaper will also be taken away from your storage. That's why I recommend you either pause the wallpaper or simply select quit. I hope I was able to help you on how to turn off Wallpaper Engine on Steam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.